Hi. So now let me show you the demo on big data management running on AWS. So for that, let's start with the deployment option first. So as you have seen in my the whiteboard discussion, that we have two mode of deployment. One is using Amazon single click, and the second one is using standard method. So for this demo, I'm going to use the Amazon single click. So what you see on the screen here is the page where you see Informatica Big Data Management hosted on AWS. So now let's click on the deploy option here, and this will take you to our CloudFormation script, which we have written. And once you go to the next page here, it will ask you a few questions like the virtual private cloud and what's your IP address and the key name, and it also asks you the information about the EMR nodes, that what kind of EMR cluster you like to spin up, and then the number of nodes you want to use. So just by putting some of these simple information, you are now spinning up not just the big data management on Amazon EC2 environment. Along with that, you're also spinning up the EMR cluster along with the big data management. So this is a bring your own license. So here we will ask our customers to give the license key, and based on the license key, we will spin up the cluster. So it's very simple to get this up and running. And once you have this whole setup done, you will see our product installed on an Amazon EC2 console, as you see here on the browser here, that all our services and everything will be running on Amazon EC2 console. So now let's move from deployment to the development. So now let me show you the Informatica Developer tool. So this is a tool which we use for the development of big data. And so if I go back to our use case about data lake on cloud, we have built two mappings. So the first mapping, what it is doing is it's reading from a flat file data object, and then it's writing the data into an S3 target. And it's doing a bunch of transformation in between. And as in the second mapping, what we did was we have taken that same data, which is written on S3, we did some transformation, and then finally we are writing the final data back to Redshift. So as you see in these mappings, if I go to the runtime properties, you will see an option like Hadoop. So it's very easy to run this whole mapping into Hadoop. It's just like a matter of a checkbox where you can run this mapping on Spark or on our own engine called Informatica Blaze, or it can also run on a MapReduce. And all these things can be pushed on to that EMR cluster, which we have just spun up using the single-click deployment. So if to run the mapping is very straightforward. You come here and you just click our Run Mapping button here. So once I run the mapping, let me show you in this mapping what is a source, S3 source. So in this S3 source, I'm going to the bucket, the S3 bucket. So this is the source which will be read, and we'll be applying all the transformation here. So now let's go to the monitoring and see how the job is running. So as you see, this job is already completed. And if I go and see the logs here, you will see the different scripts which we have used to run this this particular job. And at this level here, you also have an option to see the execution plan. So say, for example, in this particular mapping, we have ran this in Spark mode, and you will see that we have generated a Scala code like this. So the monitoring information can give you all this information, that whether it's ran on a Spark job, or like for this particular mapping, we ran it in Blaze thing, and we saw the execution plan for Blaze. And the mapping which we just ran was actually executed on a MapReduce, and this is the execution plan of that mapping. So now let's go and see that target. The target of that mapping was a Redshift target. So if I go and click on the Redshift console here, and I just do a select star from account, you will see all the records which just got inserted in this Redshift target. So this is the end-to-end demo to show you how we can deploy a big data management on Amazon, along with some mappings development task where you can use our Big Data Management to prepare and ingest data onto Hadoop. So thank you so much for watching this video. And for any more feedback, please give your feedback on this YouTube link.